coworkers is textwork gone bad, and I'm sure you've noticed my background, and if you haven't, wake up. I mean, come on, my tutorials aren't that boring. Okay, so I love this background. Now, it looks amazing. And today I'm going to tell you the website that I got it from. It's called wall.alphacoders.com. Now, this website is crazy. I was just searching Google for some good wallpapers, and I came across it. And I just love this website. It's Wallpaper Abyss. That's what they call this little section of the website. So now I'm just going to click on the abstract wallpaper section because I love abstract wallpapers. They have a great abstract wallpaper section, so let's check them out. Look at that. Just look at it. I love it. It's amazing. They have some crazy wallpapers here, and you could get them at wall.alphacoders.com. The link will be in the video description, so check it out. Make sure to check out the abstract section because that's my favorite part of the website. And well, yeah, use these. You can edit them in any way you want using Photoshop or anything like that. I used Photoshop to make my background green. I love it so much. I even made it my textbook on bad background. So yeah, it's pretty amazing. So yeah, they have a lot of cool wallpapers here. You guys could use them for whatever you want. You could resize them. You could edit them. You could make them any color you want. Great wallpapers. Check them out. wall.alphacoders.com. Make sure to check out the abstract section. See you guys later. Until next time, textbook on bad here. Goodbye.